Backcourt. Bryce at midcourt. Bryce drives to the basket, scoops it up, good, and a foul. There's a bullet pass to the corner, deflected out to Chuma, launches a three, go! Back out to Harper, the Tigers will reset, Harper a three, got it! Back out here to Brown, down to six.
Oh, we're going to get a
layup. Got a mismatch against Norris, drive, kick, Spencer dumps it in. Diagonal to D'Angelo, head fake at three, kick back out, Hanferty, top of the key three, go! Goes left, reverses to the top to Okiki, inside, open, Brown lays it in. Five to shoot from Javon McCormick, drives with four, scoops it up with two, and lays it in. By the floor, drives underneath the bucket, kicks it into the corner for a Harper, three, good, and he's fouled. And Javon bounces it right to Dunbar. Oh, Malik with the stuff that dreams are made of. Dowdy, Samir Dowdy, lobs it ahead to Javon McCormick. Back out to Purifoy, launches the three, got it! Back out to McLemore, to Dowdy, three at the buzzer. Good! Ingram against Dunbar, had it stripped by Spencer. Horace runs the lead on the break. Horace, coast to coast! Seven. Harper jumps it ahead, way down the floor. Corner three, Bryce Brown, got it! Jared Harper throws it over to Chuma with five, to Brown in the corner with three. A three on the way, and good. 84-63. Auburn wins by 21.